Now that our air brakes installed, I can immediately tell the difference going over the bumps. You can still tell that they're there, but they're a lot less harsh on your back and it's not as noticeable coming through the seat. And as we come through our slalom course, again, not going that fast because I have the camper behind me, but it feels a lot more stable and it's responding a lot more quickly. It's not so mushy going in and out of the turns. It's a lot more crisp of a feeling.